Welcome to the show today. I hope you're having a great day. Today we're going to be looking at Angelina Jordan's song. She did a cover of Sam Smith's I Know I'm Not the Only One. So I saw it and I said, hey, let's do it. I hope you're enjoying the content. I know we're doing a lot of her lately. I've had a lot of requests for her lately. So if you request it, I'm going to try to get to it. So let's get started on that right now. Just when you think you've heard, you know, her voice or what you think your response is going to be to a song, she just like a magician. She just totally flips it on you. Like you don't even know what's coming next. It's like you think you see it over here and then whoosh, something happened over here. Her voice is just magical. Like pure joy comes out when she opens her mouth. I mean, that song right there is hard enough to sing, period. Because Sam Smith has a high voice. But she just took it and turned it into like a soulful song. Like, it's one thing to sing a cover of a song. It's another thing to take a song, sing it, and make it yours. And that is just what she did. For 13, 14 years old, the sky's the limit for this. Just here's everybody else, and then here's her. Just, I mean, every time I think I know what it's going to be like or I'm not going to be that impressed, she just tells me, you know what, boy? You don't know anything. And just, you know, takes my breath away. And just, I am in awe of her talent, especially someone so young to have such a soulful voice when she sings. You can feel like she wrote the song herself. You know what I mean? Just, it's like she went through this, you know. I know I'm not the only one. It's, I don't have any more words. Guys, you know the drill. If you haven't subscribed to this channel already, click that subscribe button. Click that little circle right there, my logo in it. Enjoy one of these other two videos. Always support the Chubby Unicorn. And until next time, peace.